Welcome back. We are still on the topic construction. In the previous video, we learned how to construct a line parallel to another line when the distance between the two lines is given to you. In this video, we are going to learn how to construct a line parallel to another line through a given point. For example, let's say that we have the line MN here and there is point O which falls outside the line MN. We are going to learn how to draw a line through point O such that that line will be parallel to the line MN. Let's learn how to do that by considering this example. Draw a line parallel to the line BC through point O. So we have the line BC here, and this is point O, which falls outside the line BC. We are going to draw a line parallel to BC through O. We will need a ruler and a compass in this construction. So I'll bring the ruler and the compass. I have the ruler and the compass here. In order to construct a line parallel to BC through the point O, the first thing you have to do is to construct a perpendicular line to the line BC through the point O. We have already learned how to construct a line perpendicular to another line through a point outside the line. So here, we are going to construct a perpendicular line to the line BC through the point O. To do that, you pick the needle of the compass and you put it on point O. Then you adjust the compass to a reasonable radius such that you can construct two arcs that will intersect the line BC. So after adjusting the compass, you turn it and you construct the first arc to intersect the line BC. Then you turn it to this side also and you draw the second arc to intersect the line BC. Now, after doing this, you put the needle of the compass on this point, the point of intersection of the first arc and the line BC. Then you adjust your compass a little bit to a reasonable radius. You turn it and you construct an arc here. With the same radius, you move the needle of the compass to this point, which is the point of intersection of the second arc and the line BC. You turn it and you construct an arc to intersect the first arc that you constructed. I'm going to clean this part of the arc and I'll clean this part also. We have the two arcs intersecting at this point. To get a perpendicular line to the line BC through the point O, we will draw a straight line to join the point of intersection of the two arcs and the point O. We now have a perpendicular line to the line BC through the point O. But that is not what the question wants us to do. The question wants us to draw a parallel line to the line BC through the point O. After getting the perpendicular line to the line BC through the point O, you put the needle of the compass on this point, which is the point of intersection of the two lines. Then, after that, you stretch the other part of the compass to the point O. So you put the needle of the compass on the point of intersection of the two lines, then you stretch the part holding the pencil to the point O. Doing this will give us the distance between the two parallel lines. Now that we have the distance between the two parallel lines, you move the needle of the compass from this point and you put it on any point on the line BC. So I'm going to put it on this point. Then you turn the compass and you construct an arc here. We are now done with the compass, so I'm going to take it off. In order to get a parallel line to the line BC through the point O, we will draw a straight line that will join the top of the arc to the point O. So you position your ruler and you draw a straight line that will join the top part of the arc to the point O. So you position the ruler and you draw a straight line to touch the top part of the arc through the point O. And this straight line will be parallel to the line BC. So this is how to draw a line parallel to another line through a given point. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe to this channel for more videos. So far, we have learned how to bisect a line. We have learned how to construct a line perpendicular to another line. And we have also learned how to construct a line parallel to another line. In the next video, we are going to learn how to bisect an angle. Bye-bye.